First, start to load drum. Lower the blade and load the drum straight. Now lift the blade up and exit the pallet. Drive the vehicle within the line and do not touch the line. The vehicle has to be driven in reverse slowly and when reaching the last corner. And now from here engage the first gear and take a right turn towards. Apply brakes and apply handbrake here. And lift the drum up and place it in the designated place. And put the blade back down. Raise the blade back and load the drum. Reverse SB4 to the last of the corner. And from here go straight and take a right turn. Unload the drum here, pull the carriage out, and put the blade down, and that's it. Wait for the test result message from Moi and get the license.